又说话你不喝断了根脖子
啊 I'm there
不用给你
Oh yeah this is Chan yan yung order nyo
Ay ito na ba yung mga kids mo? Kay ganda't gwapo naman.
Yeah, my future doctor and my future software engineer. Walang pasok kay kaya tumutulog sila dito.
Tama ka dyan. Start them young.
Thank you for visiting us, Mrs. Chan.
Yes, please come again.
Of course, tsaka so polite naman. Good job, Ruth, ha?
Thank you.
Ay, taka lang. I have to go.
Okay, so ito lang ba talaga yung kailangan mo ngayon?
Yes, magkita na lang tayo ulit, ha?
Oo, papadala ko na lang of your other orders.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Ingat po.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you.
Oh, tapos yung mga ibang order setup. Na lang, ha?
Yeah.
Tapos, the rest is alright?
Yes. It's boss? Okay. Pwede tayo mag-usap sandali.
Sige, sa office ko na lang. Okay na lang, bahala dito ha. Excuse.
Alam mo, hindi ko talaga gusto yung chef na yun. Noon pa man parang laging nakakaisa eh.
Alam mo, matagal ko nang sinabihin kay Mom.
Oh.
Tsaka ni hindi man lang magaling. Alam mo, pinag-uusapan na sila dito. Na lagi daw niyang dinadaan sa bola si Mami.
Talaga? Why didn't you tell me?
Hello? Why? You have the time? You're so busy, Kuya. When do we ever talk?
Basta. When it comes to him, keep me in the loop. And please, bantayan mo si Mami. I don't trust him with her.
Madini, Chef. Ano ba? Nandiyan dyan yung mga anak ko.
Eh, ano naman? Manood sila.
What? Kilala mo ba kung sinong kausap mo? I am still your boss.
Okay, sorry. Sorry na. Hihingi sana ako ng advance.
Para saan?
Kailangan ko lang ng pera.
Para saan nga? Alam mo yung company policy. Kailangan may emergency bago kayo makapag-advance na employees ko.
May emergency.
Well, kailangan ko ng documentation. Alam niyong lahat yan.
Ah, documentation. Sige, padala ko sa'yo mamaya.
Ano, yun lang?
Yes, boss. Yun lang.
Okay. I'll wait for it. Then I'll make my decision.
Okay. Boss.
Amigas and amigas!
Alam mo na ba ang latest chika?
Pwede mo nang panoorin ang Call Me Tita every Sunday, 9 p.m. on ABS-CBN.
And complete episodes on iWant.
Bongga, di ba? Kaya watch na!
Chim-chim!